breath and I'm not afraid to die.
Where are they at?
Good morning. How is everybody? I see we got lots of people in chat already this morning. Happy Monday. We gotta start off this week. We gotta get hype. Hi, bro.
Good morning, Vietnam.
Oh, we got in here. Oh, Hasta, I see that sub. Thank you so much for 4 months in a row, dude.
Oh,
I love
you. My.
Yes, yes, you got your walk-ons. If you don't have one assigned to you, and you would like one, shoot me a DM. Yeah, so there's the point. Contributing to my community challenge.
Christy, wake up!
Hey, hello.
How is everybody? I hope you all had a great weekend.
Hello there.
Hello. Freya with the sub, thank you so much. And we have a raid from Hallie, thank you so much. Guys, if you haven't checked out Hallie, they're working on affiliate. Go give them a follow if you haven't already. And give them a lurky lurk when they're live. Good morning, Jen. Lurky lurk. God, 8,000 points already, Freya. Damn it. Anytime, Hallie, anytime.
Hello, gorgeous.
Hello.
Oh,
we'll give
my.
A few more minutes as people are popping in here because the number keeps climbing. Meow, 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 meow. Get it out of your system. Hi, Alpha. Thanks so much for joining us this morning. Yes, use your points. Yes, there is a shout out for Hostile. If you have not checked him out, he is one funny dude. He's also my best friend and he follows my show. We'll be seeing him shortly. Alright. Love it, Slick. We're going to do this morning tradition of getting the hype started. I want Spamage in my chat, guys. Spam it, please. Let's get that hype going on this wonderful Monday. Hey, you're welcome. Trying to get it out of the way. There it is. Look at that hype. Need to grab my cheat sheet. What do you guys think of the ticker up top? Oh wow, what happened there? That was weird. What do you guys think of my ticker?
Digging it down.
I added that this morning.
Magnificent.
Check it out. Make sure you read it. Important info. It's mainly directed to a certain somebody. No forgetting that one. I like it. I think it's fitting. And I think you can read it just fine. It's not mean. Just making sure the information's getting out there. Maybe. I did not. It's just, I mean, I've been saying it. That's all. Now you can read it. Freya Biscuit has just started streaming too, guys. So if you haven't checked him out, if you haven't given him a follow, give him a follow. He's part of Rise too. Yes, you do. I got my announcements up there. And I wait all through the stream as people come in, they can see it. It doesn't get missed. So glad you could make it, Whisper. Alright, are we ready? Are we ready to get this started? Guys, I have a lot for you this morning. The weekend was amazing. The weekend was busy. And the weekend was a lot of fun. I hope you guys had fun as well. Did you miss anything? No, you did not miss anything. I'm just now getting started. I was pointing out my ticker that I added to get important information out for as people such as yourself joining us a little later. Don't miss anything. I have not started on clips yet. I'm going to start with my announcements. I'm going to turn this up just a smidge because it's really loud in my ears. So we have new affiliates this week. They have reached their affiliate status. First up is Whisper. I have been practicing your name all fuck. Whisper. I'm sorry. You're known as Whisper to me forever and ever now. Has reached his affiliate status and is planning on a amazing first affiliate stream here coming up. Looking forward to it. Ibanez. The Ibanez Whisper, right? Is that right? Did I do it right? Anyway. Yes, you are forever Whisper. I dub thee a Whisper. Yay, I did it! Okay, moving on. Next affiliate that reached affiliate status this week is Johnny Zett. Congratulations. Looking forward to your first affiliate if you haven't had it already. And if you had, I'm sorry I missed it. Next up and final one that I know about anyway is Abyss James. I think I said that right. If not, I'm so sorry. But congratulations, you guys. I look forward to seeing what your affiliate streams, your first affiliate streams look like. Yes, lots of hard work, lots of hard work. I do believe we have a few folks waiting today for an email. Looking forward to that status and announcing it on the next Wake Up With Mai. Yes, congratulations, you guys. This is an amazing teamwork family that we have here in the Rise that helped push everybody into their affiliate status. Next up, partner. Just saying. All right, guys. Before I go into clips, let's get that hype. Yes, let's fucking go with the partner. Happy Monday! You guys are anxious, you guys are excited. You come here for these clips, and I have a lot for you. A lot. So much so, I had to get creative. First up, I do want to make another special announcement. One of our Rise fam folks celebrated a 2-year anniversary on Twitch. She was amazing, she dressed up, and she was cute as a button. Venora. Happy anniversary for your 2 years.
That's a name though. Come on, why dicks out of all of them? Out of all of them, why dicks? So what do you think? Bad boys because I'm silly. Bad boys. And it's punny. I totally figured I'd give this stuff right back on. I'm so happy, like, 2 years of dedication here. You keep it up. Your inspiration. We'll see you around. Oh, Waterbear, thank you so much. I'll be here dang shortly. My 1 year is coming up soon. I'm making a video to play during the anniversary stream. Oh, Royal, that's amazing. That's so sweet. Virgo, no idea? Well, Virgo, I'm not going to be doing that, but I think From Army would be good. I'm spelling From Army wrong. It should be Army, not Arnie's. Army. Oh, thank you, Waterbear. I'll see you soon. I'm going to be streaming for a long time. Bear, so you'll probably see me later in the evening. Thank you again, Water Bear. I really appreciate it. Okay. Let's accept the frope army. I'm not doing dicks as a name though. Come on, why dicks out of all of them?
It's a bad time to do that transition, but I mean it in a good way. She streamed, I think, for like 12 hours for her celebration. Congratulations, Minoru, and a happy anniversary to you, hun. That was amazing, right? 2 years on Twitch. Can you imagine? We're gonna get there, guys. She is a role model to us all. Yes, she was playing Cult of the Lamb and dressed up as a lamb. It was perfect. It was amazing. She did a fabulous job. I popped in and out as frequently as I could. It was a very busy day on Sunday, as you will see here shortly. Where's my cheat sheet? There it is. What happened to my cheat sheet? Because I didn't scroll back up after I did that. Oops. There it is. Alright, up next, I came across these two wonderful folks. I'm going to botch this name, so, Senny! I'm going to call him Senny. And Wimp's Wish were playing together on a game. I don't have that game listed on here, but I don't know if you ever guys checked them out, but those two are hilarious. And I managed to catch a few of their shenanigans. Check this out.
Yeah, I'm fine with it.
You're not though. I could tell. I can hear it in your voice.
I'm gonna get a tattoo across my chest saying, "I hate Polly." Fuck Polly.
Sorry, my name.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. My massive death ratio is in this game. Was trees. To be fair, the trees are wild. We nearly got killed by trees. Fuck off! Stop laughing at me!
The trees are wild. Nah, mate, they're home. They're fucking...
Cool, voice crack. Hello?
Nah, they're domesticated trees.
Trees are wild, apparently. And they can be domesticated. As I continue to watch these two, I found myself very amused.
Ooh. Arms in short, quick with the claw!
You know, are you coming to get your shit, bro?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Because I'm guarding it with life.
Little Johnny Frostbite moving around, freezing you up, freezing you down, like an icicle. Breaking your tent at the dead of night, infinite death. No, wait.
Wow, you fucked it, bro.
Yeah, what were the lyrics?
I don't know, I haven't watched Bush in ages.
Creep in your tent at the dead of night. Midnight death, really infinite night.
Cheers, Naughty. Naughty owl. See, I told you, us two together, we just bounce off each other.
He's a naughty owl.
That is a proper naughty owl.
He's a naughty owl.
I can't believe
Hoo-hoo indeed. She is a naughty owl.
Yeah, I can't believe it.
Dearly.
Tom, you cancel Tom.
I know.
You've been assuming genders and that. Bro.
I know, I'm sorry.
You didn't even think.
That must have been very interesting for Naughty. We love you, Naughty. Those guys are amazing. So if you haven't checked them out, if you haven't followed them, you should do it because they're actually quite entertaining. All right. Now I'm losing my voice. Oh, what's next? Oh, yes. Abyssal. So we had a moment over the weekend. Wookiee finished off Friday with a raid into a non-affiliate who was completely oblivious to the raid. Got two clips for you that's very entertaining. Check this out.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
Get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
Wait. Wait. Yo, Wookiee! Thank you for the freaking raid of 17, mate. That's fucking mental. How was your stream? What did you stream? And how was everyone? Holy shit. That's fucking...
How far to the assembly point, sir? We'll
get to the base. So, yes. You can
you
break.
What?
You can break non-affiliates, apparently, as well. And he was just so overwhelmed. He started taking pictures of his screen, and he did not play the game.
You what?
This place is magnificent.
He didn't know what to do.
Dude, that's fucking mental, man.
Hot diggity dog!
This place is magnificent.
Thank you for the follow. Holy shit, dude. 22. Oh my god. That's fucking crazy, man. I've never been so happy in my life to see fucking 22. Dude.
That number, I think, that number kept climbing. I think he got up to 25. So he had a pretty spectacular stream.
No way. Fuck's sake.
It's something that we like to do, I guess, in the Rise. We break affiliates and we break non-affiliates. But in a good, loving way. Great job, Wookie. 25, let's fucking go. Yes. We've had some pretty amazing...
Bitches love sticks. Bitches love sticks. Bitches love sticks. Bitches love sticks.
Why is this so loud? Anyway, I can't talk enough about blurps, guys. I am a blurp affiliate. If you don't have blurps set up yet, there's a link down below. Click it, use it. It gives me credit for referring to you. And if you need help setting them up, I'm more than happy to. Of course, I think Linda's kind of regretting that at the moment. Linda set up her blurps.
Hot.
This diggity dog.
And Gertie set him up way too high. So I suggested to her to lower the amount. I think she regretted that decision in this next couple clips. Love you, Linda.
Hot diggity dog. Hot diggity dog. Hot diggity dog. Hot diggity dog.
This place is magnificent.
Rest your wounds. We return. If you don't stop with that whole thing together.
If you're a streamer, you are familiar with the sound of the blurps on this side of the screen. As of right now, mine are set to really loud, and I don't know what happened there, but constant spammage can be a bit overwhelming. It got so overwhelming for Linda, she ended up having to change the amount midway through her stream.
You what?
That was super quick right there at the end. Did you see that? He's using a modified controller and I bet he's hacking. There's more of his headshots than the headshots. Again. Yeah, I'm trying to get back to
She was trying to listen to a conversation, and all she heard was the air horn going off in her ear, since she couldn't hear what was being said. Did she learn her lesson? You bet she did. Guys, can't set them too low. I realize I have one on there. Go ahead. But they are a lot of fun. They give your viewers interaction, and they're fun for you as well. All right, well, fighting hidden gems is a rare occasion, but when they do happen, oh man, they're a hit. Wookie has found a hidden gem, and it has been spreading within the Rise community. It has been addicting, it has been fun, and has brought lots of people together. It has also brought on some really great laughs, and we even had a tourney over the weekend. Who would have thought throwing shit at each other would build such an amazing bond? I have several clips submitted of this game with many different streamers that it was so hard to choose which one to use. And I think I'll still have an abundance left over for other previews to come. So I'm going to try to show you three clips at once, but there is transition, so bear with me.
I was like, pull.
She was just thinking of you and Heroes of Presence.
No! Oh,
thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay. Y'all, I'll be right back.
Oh, fuck you
fair,
guys.
Linda. That's fair.
Brenda!
Brenda, you first.
No, not a fucking kid.
No! Yes!
I go third, I don't care.
Hey, I hate all of you.
She almost. Oh, I got him! I got him! No!
Speed boost, I didn't even use it.
We did it, Linda!
Oh my god! Oh, I got him! I got him!
It was a lot of fun over the weekend since this game became an opportunity to play that I think even on Saturday while we were watching the Rise and Shine, several folks played hours upon hours of the Kart Rider game, even knowing that the next following day there was a tourney. And even after the tourney, we played hours and hours. It's been a lot of fun. If you haven't downloaded it, it is free on all the platforms except for, I think, Twitch. It is not available on Twitch, but it is on the Xbox Game Pass. It is on Steam. It is on your PlayStation. It is a lot of fun. Check it out. He needs to change his name to Render the Cheater. Render was a beast. Okay, guys? Like, now, I don't think it's on not Twitch. Switch. Leave me alone. I've been up since 2:30. Switch. 9 to 10 hours or so on Saturday. Yeah, I think I've accumulated now like 25 hours of gameplay. It's been a lot of fun. During Wookiee's tournament, there were several funny moments. Lots of funny moments. And it was a really good race. It was awesome. And Ziri did win the $75 gift card. Actually, technically, Wookiee won, but he wanted to give something away, so he gave it to second, which was Ziri. Ziri, you are awesome. And one of these clips that I decided to choose was Zaw stealing the lead and winning by a hair. The crowd went wild in this clip.
Mead!
Damn it,
I forgot that a shield don't protect you!
Go, Zaw!
Oh shit, that was my item, I needed!
Give me a boost!
No!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god, that's gonna totally fuck up things. Wow.
It is! Oh my god!
And it did! It screwed up the lining just a little bit, but it was amazing and it was a lot of fun. Yes, let's go, Zaw. The voice changer, that is Mead, folks. If you don't know who Mead the Fifth is, check him out. He's hilarious. He has a voice mod and a cam mod. So he's quite entertaining and he's comical. Tiger named now in the Stolen Dance. So apparently Sneaky has developed a dance whenever he wins that he does on his cam. I don't know what started that, but okay. He dances like his little tune on the podium. The Sneaky Turtle Dance. Yeah, that's great. Then I love games like this that can bring folks together, especially from all over the place. And it's been a lot of fun to get to know other streamers and form that special bond. More and more streamers are joining the hype. Thank you so much, Wookiee. This has been deemed the T-Wookiee virus. All right. Lots of community challenges have been met. One of which was Jen. Jen's community challenge was that if we filled up his bar, his wife would do his makeup. Well, it got filled. And he showed up. Here's Jen, looking fabulous.
Nice. Yeah, it looks nice, right? That was nice.
Oh my.
Nice. Yeah, it looks nice, right?
I liked how what you did there was as soon as the sexy sax started playing, and you just decided to take it in that moment. So that was amazing. I wonder what your next community challenge is going to be. You'll be watching for that one. That blurp was perfect timing. It was amazing. And the way that he interacted with the blurp and just went with it was awesome. Other community challenges were met as well. Sneaky had his disgusting candy filled up. He was told to now eat a whole entire thing of pickled cotton candy. There was a vote. It was either spicy habanero beans or something like that, and the pickled cotton candy. Well, viewers voted, and they wanted the pickled cotton candy. On top of that, instantly, his take a shot filled up. So on top of the pickled cotton candy, Sneaky had to take a shot of Irish whiskey. I don't have that clip, but man, his stomach was really upset after that. Here's Sneaky with his community challenge.
God, it's gross. It's not even good pickles.
What was it, bread and butter?
Oh my god. Part of me wants to taste it, but part of me just says, let's just fucking go.
I think I found the new
Oh, the kids don't. Oh god. Alright, down the hatch. Oh god, the second grade. It's that like dill seasoning that they put on it all.
Guys, this cotton candy was so horrible. We gave the kids a little piece of it, and they instantly spat it out. It was so disgusting.
Oh my.
I now know what kind of candy to keep in the house, by the way. At least those little thieves with the candy. They won't steal that candy. How's everybody doing? We're going to check in on chat before I show you what the thing I worked on all night last night, because I had so
That's
many
what she
clips.
Said.
Let's turn the music up just a little bit. Let's get a hype going. Happy Monday. Oh, I really turned that down, didn't I? Sound check. Where are you? There it is. We gotta get this money kicked off right, guys. He wasn't stone, demonic. That height. It's Monday, we're not letting Monday get us down. Rabbit Junk, guys. If you don't know who they are, I highly recommend you looking them up on Spotify. They have great soundtracks. They have several of them. I'm dragging after this weekend kicked my ass. This weekend has been crazy busy. Guys, we had the Rise and Shine. And oh my goodness gracious, this Rise and Shine was probably one of the best ones we have seen yet. We are getting up there with our views, averaging about at least maybe about 20 per streamer. Through the whole entire thing, 20. It might have been a few little drop-offs, especially when we had a derailment, but you guys came through, helped get it back on track, and I appreciate all of you. I do have clips. This is like 14, 15 hours worth of the Rise and Shine event compiled into 6 minutes. To have you missed out on the Rise and Shine event, I hope I was able to fill you in on all the wonderful moments that happened during this amazing Rise and Shine event. Let's go check it out.
Yo. Push the beef patty right into the water.
Yo, kill him! Daddy's down! Daddy's down!
Really?
Oh, dude, really?
They're way back here.
Catch me what I'm doing. Alright, let's boost this bad boy.
Let's go. Oh, that was the worst. That was the worst time to use a bad glitch.
Just squeeze in here.
I'm not gonna squeeze right on back by. That's bad. Out of my way.
No way.
No way.
Yay, with the biddy.
Need is to figure out what.
Uh-oh, something big.
What?
Oh boy, guys.
Oh no, I missed the fucking shortcut!
Well, at least I get to finish this time.
Magic wizard. Moist bee. Oh, there's people from making it. Yeah, no, it still will. Magic's second. Magic's chilling at second. She's happy there. What? Gifted subs? She gifted 5 subs, bro. Oh my. Bro, just gifted 5 subs. Bro, I'm bit.
Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Okay, good. Good. Don't get hit. Come on. Go over there. Go fucking over there. I'm poisoned. Not good. I'm not. Use. Oh my god, that was so close. But I did it. Let's fucking go. Watch out, boy. She'll chew you up. Oh, here she comes. She's a man eater. Let's go. 29 people watching. Let's fucking go, chat. Let's fucking go.
Oh, thank God, I don't know how we got out of that. May coming in with the bitties! Thank you so much.
Ooh. Oh, that's it.
Yes. You mother's bitches. Let's go, Frank.
Oh, no! Go, Rindo, go!
There we go. Oh, no, please, get him. Get up! Get up! Oh! Yep. No! Damn it.
That's okay. We have a full party of spuds. We have a full party of spuds. Let's do this. Let's show what the spuds are about. We don't do exploits.
But they realized that we weren't gonna let it happen anymore. Sin's down
underneath him, that's what the...
Oh my.
Guys, this was a killer Rise and Shine event. We did break a fellow Rise member in that stream there. Rise fella. Almost reached a level 7 hype train. Record breaking in the Rise Network. We were so close. Level 6, but he was so close to that level 7. You guys have been amazing. Phenomenal. We love the support. If you haven't already, and you have the ability to, sign up for the next Rise and Shine event, June 3rd. Make sure you have all the qualifications. If you don't meet the qualifications, it's so easy to do, you guys. You watch other fellow streamers, and you report it in Who I Supported channel. It's up there. Read. You know who I'm talking to directly right now. But I'm telling everybody, put your supports in, okay? You need a support during the Rise event and previously from the Rise event. So like 10. 10 previously, 5 during. Make sure you get those in.
Oh, shots fired! Oh!
Yes, shots have been fired. I am making sure this information is being said loud and clear and drilled into everybody's heads. Because it's easy, you guys. It really
is.
Oh
my.
Also, we also have I don't know if you guys know this, but in the Discord general chat, when you're chatting, you level up. That's going to be used in the future, so make sure you're getting your levels in. For example, Wookiee's event, you needed to have a level 5 chat level. Make sure you guys are in there chatting. It helps you out, it helps your streamers, it builds the community, and that's what makes us all successful. Level up like a Super Saiyan. Yes. Lucky, what level are you at now? I just reached level 16. I'm sure you're at 17 now, right? Magic's at 15. I just got 16. Wookie talks too much. Not gonna lie. Wookie's everywhere. I'll bring the gin, you'll bring the juice. You lock it up, I'll set it loose. I guess it's congrats on, you're level 16. Whisper! Awesome! I mean it out of all of the love in my heart, brother. I do. Don't ever stop being you, dude. We love you to pieces. And I really, 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 really am looking forward to a point that you decide to read us a story on your streams because of your impersonations and your voices are phenomenal. Phenomenal. Yes, Siri, you need to level up more. You just hit 10, Tiger. Congratulations. Story time with Wookiee would be amazing. Could you just imagine following up with the morning shows that we have lined up with Wookiee bringing us a fabulous story with his voices? I can see it. Can you see it? D&D would be a blast with Wookiee. Mm-hmm. It's going to be amazing, guys. Tiger and Wookiee are working together with Saw to collaborate a D&D live stream. Hit them up if you want to play. There is also still signups for the COD event. Let me get you that information really quick. Guys, if you want to sign up for that, go do it. It is in the Rise Discord. You'll see it all over Twitter too. Where is it? Is this it right here? The search tournament? Search and destroy. Thank you. So yes, this is it. Search tournament. Rise tournaments. Channel. If you are interested in joining that event, please sign up. That window is closing. You're blushing? Oh, dude. I didn't realize you were trying to make you blush. Challenge accepted. Yes. Underneath the Rise Tournament's channel segment. And I want to apologize also for any unnecessary drama that has happened over the weekend in your New Year's streams. I know we've had a few folks. We are working hard on making sure those incidences are minimal. There's gonna be people who don't vibe with us, guys. We are a special kind of vibe. You're gonna get those rotten eggs every once in a while, and we work them out. Poor Zaw. Zaw, you are amazing. I can't wait for tomorrow. It does happen, sadly. But we are amazing. We are a family. We are the Rise. And we are better than that. Marvaz, hi! I didn't see you come in. Yeah, Zawa's been very busy. Gonna give her another crown here in a minute. Our title. Ooh, Mod Queen, Slayer of Trolls. Ooh, I like that. Yeah, that's a good one. Oh, I'm saying this now. Next weekend, Zaw will be unavailable for the most part. I'm stepping her back to take a mini break. Well-deserved mini break. Okay, us mods will pick up the slack, don't worry. Twitch Queen. Who's the Twitch Queen? Now there's a Twitch Queen. I have something arriving that I'm going to be wearing since you guys keep calling me Twitch Queen. It's this little itty bitty tiara. Yes, I won't be available most of the weekend. Oh, thank you so much for reminding me. One sec. Most of the weekend, we'll be going back over to Wookie's place. Ooh, that sounds like fun. And then I have stuff going on Sunday. So, guys, that just reminded me as well. Monday, May 29th, I will not be doing a Wake Up With Mai show. You will have to start your vibe without me. I will be out of town, I'll be in California. But I promise I'll make it up to you on Wednesday. I will like start the weekend off with a really, really big hype on Friday. Sneaky has been so kind to delay our leave departure time so that way I can do the Friday, because originally I was going to have to cancel Friday as well. Yeah. Thank God for Sneaky. Yeah, California. We're going to go see family. So excited to go back to California. I left there for a reason. Yeah, ew. Fresno area too, even. Yeah, but unfortunately, family, they're down there, so. Yeah. Actually, that actually sounds tempting. I want to go to the UK. It's like one of the places I want to go is Europe. What? He said he'd trade places with me.
That's what she said.
He didn't do anything. No. I got married in Bakersfield. Is that supposed to be Bakersfield? Once upon a time, silly mistake. Was the mistake of getting married in Bakersfield or just getting married in general? You'll be in Cali on the 3rd. Actually, Marwaz, Sneaky and I are thinking about going down to Las Vegas for TwitchCon.
Hot diggity dog!
Come see you, Hostile, and Sin.
Oh, shots fired! Oh!
Bakersfield. I'm sassy and I know it. I wish I could go. Just gotta talk to wifey. You're thinking about coming too? Oh my god, that'd be so amazing. Get a bunch of Rise folks together? Rise convention. Let's go. I'm gonna put it on Chewy's credit card. It's right up, right? TwitchCon, let's have Spuds and a Rise party. Hell yeah.
You what?
Yes, I know he won't mind. It's for the good of the network. But working, you know, you've got plenty of time. It's in October. You could take a time off. Submit a time off request. TwitchCon in October. Yes! Ooh, Whisper, that's an excellent idea. Get a Twitch stream from TwitchCon with the Rise Party. That sounds amazing. Don't tempt me. I'm gonna tempt you. That's what I do. Best sell a few more cars. Fights aren't cheap. Oh, Scorty. I'd like to say yes, but I wasted all my vacation time already. Still got time. October's how many months away? I guess it's not that far. 4? What are we in? May. End of May. June. July. August. September. October. Yes, I'm counting on my fingers. Shut up. 4. That was right. RiseCon. Let's go. almost your birthday. Zah, when's your birthday? Let's do it! I spent a week in Florida, and I've gotten another week from concert, so there goes my 2 weeks of vacation. Ew, only 2 weeks? Colin's sick. Oh no, you came down with the whatever virus. Of course, then you'll have to get tested. 18th of October and 28th of October. Ooh, we have some October babies. I know, we have some August babies. Wookiee and I share the same birthday month. Sneaky T-Virus, no cure. There you go. I think Wookiee's the 18th, right? Damn it, I was one day off. You got mine right, and I got yours fucking wrong. I'm a horrible friend. Every group of people who probably do some panels for RiseCon. Ooh. Happy early birthday, Whisper. That's awesome. You know what? Hold up. Hold up. I got something for you. Give me a minute. Where is it? Wow, I have a lot. Why didn't you guys say I had a book problem? There it is. This is for you, Whisper.
Surprise! Happy birthday, Squidward! Happy birthday, cake!
Welcome. I specifically put that one on there for birthday people. I seriously have a blurb issue. There's a lot of blurbs on there.
Peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time! Way yeah.
So do it Thursday along with your first affiliate stream. There you go. That's one way to celebrate a birthday. See, we have lots of good ideas, you guys. We help each other out. You scratch your back, you scratch our back. I don't know why all of a sudden I started thinking about Blue in Jungle Book. It's Jungle Book, right? Oh my god, I'm failing childhood right now. Hang tight, guys. We're going to be joining Hostile. He's going to continue on the Monday hype with some gaming and comics. Comical moments. I think he's trying out something new. I could be mistaken, but I'm pretty sure it's something different. Zah has lots of ideas. Zah has lots of good ideas. I believe he's playing Wreckfest. I don't know for sure. He wasn't sure what he was playing this morning, but Wreckfest seemed to be the exciting moment. He wants everybody to play Wreckfest, by the way, guys. He thinks after the numerous amounts of funds that we've had with Cart Rider, I think that's what it's called. I can't get that name down. We would have so much fun with Wreckfest. With that group of people willing to throw shit at each other and still have a good laugh out of it, he thinks Wreckfest would be a blast. Heart Rider Drift, thank you, Zah. A lot of times it's bad ideas? I haven't seen one yet. Is my community challenge at 67%? Yay! like the name of that game. Whoa, what? I'm gonna allow that one, but what? Help me, the blurps out have sucked me. It highlighted sucked. And so I'm like, what? Let's start our weekend trip with a tomato. No, I don't want to start our weekend trip with a tomato. Because then you're gonna deal with my crabby ass. No, that's not. It's already gonna be a long trip. How long is that trip? Like a 14 hour drive? Is that right? 13? 14? It's a long fucking drive. Don't matter what kind of fucking spiders. Did you not see me in Outriders with that giant ass fucking spider? I was almost in tears. I don't do spiders. I have like, I'm not exaggerating. I'm not kidding you. I have like arachnophobia and it doesn't matter what form it is. I couldn't even watch Rendo kill the giant spider in his game. I screamed. No, Mai has not played Grounded yet. Mai has not played Grounded yet. Mai will not be playing Grounded. Grounded is PTSD. Alright guys, I'm gonna see if Hostile's up and going. We have 3 minutes. I hope I helped get your guys hyped up. I hope you have a beautiful Monday. Keep sending those clips. Oh, that was the next announcement too. I get so many clips, and I'm not complaining. Do not get this the wrong way, okay? But I've received so many clips that you've had me rethink Mai submission. I now have a doc that you can submit clips to. I will post that somewhere when I have permission from Chewy. But when you send me a clip or just, you know, just say, hey, I got a clip for you. And I'll drop you the link and you just drop it in there. And then it's all located in one easy place for me to go looking for. I have lost so many clips in my DMs that this is a better way to do it. You guys have been amazing. I love the support. Keep sending those clips in, guys. They have been phenomenal. He's live. Potatoes. All right. Where is he? There he is. Hi, buddy. All right, guys. We're going to go check out Hostile and... Well, it says Kart Rider Drift, but that doesn't look like Kart Rider Drift to me. I'll have to change that for him. He's being a junkie. All right, guys. Happy Monday. I'll see you Wednesday for Hump Day. Wake up with Mai. I appreciate you all. Thank you, everybody, for the biddies and the subs. I really love all y'all. I love this family. I love Rise. Pay attention to the ticker. Make sure you get your supports in. Go do it. Go do it right now. Put your support in. You watched Mai. Go put it in. Love y'all.
Morning.